What's going on, people? So today I'm gonna talk about why vegans are bullied. Now look at here. If you're gonna attract people to a certain diet or to anything in life, you attract people with honey, not with vinegar. So I say that to say this. When you meet people that are vegans, they like to look down on people that still eat meat or follow a different diet that's different from theirs, because at the end of the day, veganism is just another religion that people follow. You know, it's no different than Christianity, it's no different than Islam. It's another religion, in my opinion, because, you know, if you don't follow Christianity, in some people's eyes, they look at you as demons, evil, heathens, whatever you want to call it. So, you know, veganism is just another way that people just use to, you know, it's a trend. That's all it is. People just follow it because it's a trend. Especially young people, you know, like myself. You know, they just follow it because it's a trend. They haven't done much research. They're just going off what people tell them. Now, look, I've been a vegan, so I'm not speaking on something that I don't know or something I haven't done, you know, but in my opinion, like I said in the, you know, video before this, I can't do it. I'm not saying I'm not disciplined. It's just that for my body type, you know, I want to keep muscle on. And following a vegan diet, I can't do it. I'm a pescatarian, you know, because I need my fish to keep the muscle on, to keep building muscle when I'm working out, you know, so I can keep growing. I don't want to be, you know, a little skinny, hippie-looking motherfucker, you know. I want to be, you know, in shape too, you know, have a little muscles, you know, want to flex a little bit, you understand? So, I remember, just taking it back in the day, that's probably a couple years ago, I was dating this one female and she was a vegan. And I remember my first meeting her, you know, she was like, you know, I can't date nobody or kiss anybody or have sex with anybody that's, you know, not a vegan. Now, of course, she broke that rule because I'm a handsome ass motherfucker. But at first she was saying, you know, she couldn't date nobody that, you know, wasn't a vegan. Now, like I said, she broke it. But I mean, just thinking about that insanity, right? That's how you're going to get somebody to convert somebody over to veganism. That's not going to work. You don't bully nobody. You just introduce it to them slowly. But, you know, I get it. You know, some people just don't know how to take that type of approach when it comes to that. But, hey, in my opinion, just follow what you want to follow. You know, follow what works best for you, for your body type. You know, don't let people bully you to something. Do you? Hell, I wish somebody would tell me, oh, you ain't no vegan. Man, please, get the hell out of my face. Because really, some of y'all don't even know what the hell y'all talking about. You talk to some people, I mean, one lady, waiting in line at a vegan restaurant when I was. She was like, is this plant-based? You know, no, that ain't what she said. She said, does vegan burgers have meat in it? I looked at her like she was crazy. But this was the same woman looking down on somebody that was still eating meat. Like I said, some people just misinformed. And look, pescatarian diet is not a bad diet. And what people like to say is, well, you know, it's toxic, you know, it's bad for your body, and blah, 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 blah. What's so funny, though, is, aren't the vegetables toxic? So y'all just gonna look over Monsanto and what they doing with the vegetables and fruits and all that, right? All this seedless fruits and all that? Please. Everything's contaminated. You just have to eat everything in moderation. That's what I do. I don't eat fish every day. You know what I'm saying? Like some days I skip and I eat, you know, probably soups or something like that. But, you know, just do what best works for you. Don't let these people tell you what you need to follow. And stop following trends. Follow, you know, be you. Be your own Lord. You know? Be the Lord over your life. Stop letting these people tell you what you need to do. In And that's all I got.